There's never been a case I couldn't solve. I've seen it all. Murder, rape, stealing, touching, verbal assault, bullying, beating, drug use, alcohol, addiction, domestic violence, animal violence, and even a moth infestation. I've solved them all. It's never been a challenge. I am the best at what I do. Nobody can get away from me. I doubt I could even get away from myself. I am as smart as a whip and as confident as a fox screaming in the night.
Damn it.
I show no mercy. I know not how. There is not a case I cannot solve, at least to my knowledge. That is for certain.
Rivers! I know it's 4:30 in the morning. Listen, I just woke up in a parking lot. I need a case. Yes, actually, I did enjoy the pineapple pie you made for me and my cat. Oh, okay. Good to know. I'll tell her. Oh, yeah? Oh. I'm really sorry to hear that. I really loved your mother. I was gonna say, tell her sorry that I ran out on her the other night. Oh, 17 Lakeshore Drive? Okay, I'll be there. All right, I love you too. My condolences. Not one. What?
I went down to the river to the fish swim by. But I got to the river, so lonesome I wanted to die, oh Lord. And then I jumped in the river, but the doggone river was dry. She's long gone, and now I'm long.
You jackrabbit.
Italian Romano.
Smells that way. Oh! Damn it! Boys,
detective,
I've come for a note.
If you came for a note, you came for trouble, and you know that.
I don't want trouble, but I know that.
Do you know what's going to happen now?
Understandably so, yes.
It's just stories.
Isn't that right, Sally? Stella? My love?
Hello, detective. New glasses?
Yes. I thought I was never going to see you again.
As did I.
I love you.
I love you.
I thought about you every day.
You never thought about me.
That's not true.
You left.
I intended to return.
You were never coming back.
I'm here now.
You were here before.
What does that mean?
I love you.
I want to be with you. But she's not afraid to die. The people all call her Alaska.
Will you leave?
Never again, my love. Never.
Swear to me.
I swear.
Swear to me.
I swear, I said.
I said swear to me.
I swear! It's all in her mind. My love? Damn it.
during Christmas last year, my grandma, she gave me a dream catcher, but it's only been giving me nightmares.
It's weird, you know, isn't it supposed to do the opposite?
I think so.
Yeah, man. Really started to think about taking this whole water polo thing seriously. Really cracking down and getting good at it.
Hey, boys.
What's going on, man?
You wouldn't happen to know where a bathroom is, would you? Thanks, boys.
Yeah, what's up? Dude. I was sitting in my room last night. All of a sudden, I start hearing this owl. It's really loud. So I decided to follow it.
Close cases. But what do you do when you've caught yourself?